And let's go, let's go, let's go.
Do you believe in this?
Yes.
Then you're a Muslim.
Get it, look at that smile. You're a Muslim. Why are you laughing? This is serious. I'm being so serious.
Would you like to repeat after me and say that in Arabic?
I'll try.
Yeah? I'll go solo for you, okay? So say it with me, okay? Ash. Hadu.
An.
Same thing too. But you actually did just win.
That was-
Assalamu alaikum, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We are here in Times Square giving out some dawah using these Apple Watches right here. We're going to go up to these strangers and they're going to listen to the Quran for the very first time. And if they can guess that they just heard the Quran, they're going to win an Apple Watch. And of course, we're going to give out these Qurans as well. Remember, 3,000 thumbs up tells me that you guys are enjoying this video and you want a part two or part three to this video. And without further ado, let's go out here and give out some dawah. Yo, what up, guys? Would you like to win a free Apple Watch? A free Apple Watch? Would you like to win one? Yeah, it's for my YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Yeah, simple? It's very, very simple, okay? All you're gonna do is you're gonna listen to something for like 20 seconds. What I'm gonna do is the following. I'm gonna allow you to listen to something for like 20 seconds. If you could guess what you heard, it's yours. Literally. It takes 20 seconds to listen to it. All you gotta tell me is two things. How did you just, what you heard, made ya feel? And if you could guess what you heard, it's yours. Well, we're gonna give you the AirPods. You could grab them yourself, okay? Both of them, obviously. And then there, and just plug them in correctly. Other side, maybe. Yeah, there we go.
I gotta put in my
arm. Yeah, that's...
Give me corona.
What? What the... No, we're not...
It's not... Yo, it's not like... No, crazy.
No, that's
just
good.
Don't be.
Not
for real.
Don't be. Y'all good. Okay, get ready, okay? Guys, please become an investor in the Patreon. Become a Dean team member, guys. All your funds get used to pay for parking, pay for Apple Watches, pay for all of our dawah social experiments, guys. Become an investor in the dawah. Donate whatever you can or join one of the tiers. Either way, guys, you gotta support the Patreon. Link is in the description. Go support the Patreon. Now let's get back to the video. Starts now in 3, 2, 1.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wal asr. Innal insana lafi khusr. Illa alladhina amanu wa'amilu s-salihati wa tawasaw bilhaqqi wa tawasaw bis sabr.
That's it. Okay, that's it. Now you give her the AirPods. Get your thoughts together on how it made you feel. Okay?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر.
Okay, that was it. That's literally it. Grab it off of her, please.
Okay.
That's it.
This is definitely a trick question.
It's not. It's not a trick. I promise you, it's not. Okay. I'm gonna help you. How about this? I'm gonna help you out. Okay. Grab the AirPods. Okay. Okay, Tito. First and foremost, Tito, with the mic near your face, Crystal. First and foremost, Crystal, tell us, how did it make you feel?
Maybe it's something that you listen to when you want to go to sleep, okay. Or like chakra almost. I don't know.
Okay, that's your guess. Go ahead.
It made me feel kind of like enlightened.
Enlightened. That's interesting. Tell me more, Jasmine.
Wow, the music was really different and it kind of opened my ears up to different possibilities.
Possibilities. So it feels enlightened. Okay.
I don't know.
What could it be? To give us some ideas of what it could possibly be.
Maybe something motivational or like something that you can get like some bop to. Like
okay.
Something like, yeah.
You're saying spiritual.
Yeah, I say spiritual.
Something spiritual. What about you, man?
I feel a little relaxed. Relax. I don't know why, but I feel
Masha
relaxed.
Allah. Go ahead.
Yeah,
see,
relax, chill.
Chill.
I don't know,
spirit. Yo, let's go. I like this.
I look. My answer, like, I'm fixed. Yeah, I want to.
It gave me like prayer vibes. I don't know.
You said prayer vibes.
Yeah,
okay, prayer. So you're saying something spiritual. You said calm. You said something spiritual, and you said prayer vibes. Okay.
It's like praying music.
Praying music. Like, got you. Gotcha. What makes you feel that?
It makes me feel like, it just sounds like you put on, you know what I'm saying, you pray.
Yeah, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
That's cool idea.
And like, religion
yeah.
Type. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That's
tranquil.
Tranquil? Tell me more.
At peace.
At peace.
I'm used to hear, it's like a calming feeling.
Yeah.
Like when you hear it, you just feel like, you know, you're listening to something that actually makes you feel good. that you know it's gonna mean something in the end.
Let's give him a chance.
I agree. It's like, I feel like.
No, don't steal my answer.
No. He's good.
Like, I agree. Like, I feel like Arabic people, they just sit down in a circle or whatever and you just listen to this.
Even though you don't know what you just heard or you listened to, right? You still feel like it's somewhat important. And it's doing something to your heart. What did it really do for you?
It just like opened up, made it like a little spark.
A little spark? That's beautiful, okay?
Sounds like smooth, relaxed.
Okay. I'm hearing the theme of prayer. I'm hearing the theme of prayer, sitting down, relaxed. Yours is the most interesting. Give him the mic. So first and foremost, tell us why you felt that, like, yo, you're feeling like inside your chest. Go ahead.
All right, so it's like, yeah, when you put it on, it's like the weight of the beat, just flow, it's just relaxing.
Okay.
I ain't gonna lie. Let's say it's in my headphones, I'm not gonna switch it. I'm gonna just sit there.
So that's how it sounds. So it gives you a calming type of feeling.
It sounds like faith. Like hope.
Interesting. Hope. That's a very nice way of putting it.
Like if I'm stressed or something, I'm gonna sit down. You know what? I remember how I just felt.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play that. I'm gonna feel good.
So you're telling me right. By the way, remind us all your name.
Oh, Jeff.
Jeff. All right. So Jeff, you're telling me right now that if you were stressed out, you would listen to this to help you decompress.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
Okay. So let me ask you this: what do you think you just heard right now? As you see all of these people over here, we want to make sure that they have a Quran. Guys, to sponsor a Quran, someone's guidance is only $2. Link is in the description. Support us by helping, giving out these free Qurans to non-Muslims and everyone. We want every single person to have a Quran, and this cannot happen without your du'as and your support. So $2 to support one person's akhirah, their iman, for one of these free Qurans to be given out to a non-Muslim. And if you like a box of 50 plus Qurans, is only $100, guys. Please donate. We're trying to give out 1 million Qurans. I know that sounds crazy, but 1 million. Link in the description or in the bio. Love you all for the sake of Allah. Now, let's get back to the video.
I think I listened to somebody's song.
Some song. Okay. Some type of song. Okay. It's not a song. I'll give you a hint to help you out. I want you to win. So tell me what you think it was. Remember, I'm not asking for the translation. I'll tell you what you heard, like translation-wise, but tell me what do you think it was. You're on the right track. It has something to do with spiritual vibe, something of prayer. So you're saying that there's some spirituality to it, right? So let's go to you now. Okay, so we've heard something about a mosque. Let's go to you now, bro. Prayer music or something like that. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. This is completely new. I'm gonna make this up on the spot because I want you to win. That's something to do with my faith. That's my first guess.
You're basically saying to me, what could it, like the song be in general?
Yes, what could it be? What is it?
I believe it's something for prayer, something that you listen to for prayer.
Okay.
Or just motivational in general.
Some type of motivational prayer.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think?
Praying in Mecca, I don't know.
You said pray in the direction of Mecca?
Yeah.
Okay, you're definitely right. We do pray in the direction of Mecca, okay? So tell me this. I'm gonna give you the final guess. It's not a song, but it is something that we recite.
Like a chant. Okay.
Like a chant of some sort. What could it be? It is recited in the mosque as well, too. And it's something that deals with our holy scripture.
It could be like the Ten Commandments or something. Yeah.
You're close.
Okay.
You're close.
I look.
Yeah. What is it's from my scripture. What's my scripture?
I don't know.
Come on, think about it. What's my religion? What do I look like? What's my religion?
I don't want to judge you by what you look like.
But you're not judging. I got a nice little beard here, and I'm wearing. I am Muslim, yes.
Okay.
It's not my guess.
No, come on. This is the time for the guests. This is it. So you gotta hold it. Let everyone go. You wanna go first.
All right. I think you just played Muslim gospel music.
Okay. Right. From what scripture?
Ooh.
Okay. That's a tweet. If you could get that, it's yours.
The Bible.
Okay. So this is your chance. Go ahead, bro. This is your guess.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Come on. What's our holy book? Okay, don't say it. Wait, hold on to it because you don't want to give him the answer. Hold on.
Wait for it.
This is going to be your guess. No guess? So it's from my scripture.
It's the Quran. The Quran.
Corona? It's not the Corona.
What is it called? The Quran.
Name of our scripture. Nah. No?
I can't think of it right now.
All right, that's your guess then, yeah? Okay, let's go to you, Jeff. This is it. This is for all the marbles. Jeff's going to get this or not. We're going to find out.
This from the Book of Allah.
Okay, what's the name of that book? You got this. You got this. You're mad close. Come on. You're all the right. closest out of everyone. It's the Book of Allah, right? Allah is God. That is the God of Moses, Jesus, Abraham, Muhammad. Peace and blessing be upon him. What is the name of that book?
What are y'all reading?
Ask some help from someone. Okay. Get some help from someone. Okay. You know what? Because you are the closest one, I could give you one final hint. One final hint. Because out of everyone, you are the closest one. It starts with a Q. A Q. So what you just heard right now, what do you think it was? So can you give him so he can say it?
A scripture from the Quran.
Okay, now what's your final guess?
I think that too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A scripture from the Quran?
Yeah, or I don't, yeah.
Remember, this is the final guess. There's no ors. This is it. It's either you say it is or it's not. You either say the same answer as him. That doesn't mean he's right.
Yeah, okay? I know that.
Okay. Q.
Q.
Q. No, don't take the L. Take the Q. Take the Q. Come on, bro. The Q. Okay, how about this? Let me give you help, right? You get to phone a friend. You get to ask someone out for help.
Someone?
Yeah. What, you got to ask them, what is the Muslim holy scripture? If they can answer you, you're going to win the Apple Watch. Fair? Look for someone right now.
I think it's like a song that maybe you created yourself.
The Quran, I said it right.
What did you say?
The Quran.
The Quran.
The Quran?
That's what I said.
You said the Quran? Yeah. Remind us all. You have a card right now. Remind us. Remind us your name. Remind us your name.
Jasmine.
Jasmine. It's yours.
Thank you so 21st much. Century. Thank doing something much. Mean to it. Thank do you. It better than anybody.
You better be an Apple Watch over here.
Say that again. Crystal, I'm not gonna hold you. That's exactly what it is. I'm not gonna hold you, Crystal. That's exactly you what you just heard.
I told you.
Listen. You know what? I'm happy he did his job. All right. So first, ask him the question. Let's see what he knows. Oh no, you gotta know. Y'all gotta.
Oh yeah, like the name of the scripture.
The name of the scripture for the book of Allah.
Oh, you can already. They need help. They're trying to get something. Lately. This is a phone a friend.
Yeah, help me out.
What do you mean? What's the book called?
They have to answer. They have to ask you that question.
What's the book called?
Quran?
Quran.
Put it next to the mic and have him say.
Quran.
Ask him. The name of the Muslim scripture is?
Quran.
Q-U-R-A-N.
Quran.
Yeah?
It's just the way my voice
Yeah,
is.
That's fine. You next to it, put the thing next to your thing.
Mm-hmm.
You just won the Apple Watch.
21st century, doing something
yours,
new to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen.
It's yours. You got an Apple Watch right now. Ask them how do they know. Ask them.
Yeah, how do you know?
I'm Muslim.
He's Muslim.
Yeah.
The Quran. How do you know that's the Holy Scripture?
Well, that's what they read. I have friends, you know, and that's what they read. Everything is based on it. Everything, they live by it.
The Quran.
Believe, breathe, everything.
Gotcha.
So,
Tito. Gotcha. So let me ask you this, Tito. What do you know about Islam?
I don't know really much, okay. You know, but I have friends.
Okay.
You know?
Well, Tito, let me ask you this question, right? Do you believe in Allah, God? Do you believe in God? Allah?
I believe in God,
yeah. Yeah, Allah, that's his name, okay? So let me ask you this. Do you believe or you feel or you acknowledge or you agree that Prophet Muhammad, Messenger Muhammad, peace and blessings upon him, is a messenger of God?
Yes.
He is. So you believe also Jesus is a messenger of God? He was sent by God, correct?
Yes.
Okay, and you believe that there's only, the only being worthy of worship is Allah, God.
Yes.
Correct, right? Yes. Tito, I want to let you know that makes you a Muslim. I'm serious.
God bless.
Yeah, that makes you a Muslim, okay? Now let me tell you this, because I'm not going to spoil this for you, and I'm going to tell you something, Tito. You got the answer correct. The Apple Watch is yours, okay?
You.
First and foremost, right? But I'm letting you know something right now. What I'm about to give you is far more valuable than this.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, you did not win. Okay. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about the same thing too. But you actually did just win. That was
the first century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero.
He just won the Apple Watch right now. All right, so you just won an Apple Watch. First and foremost, how are you feeling right now?
Good. I feel like I just learned something today.
Yeah? Okay. You just learned something today. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. All right, so now let me just explain to all of y'all right now. Listen, Jeff, I'm going to give you a translation of what you heard, okay? All those qualities that you heard right now of it being peaceful, tranquil, and everything like that, those are all the miracles and qualities of the Quran. The Quran is supposed to do that to your heart. You understand? So when you felt peaceful, like, yo, I would want to listen to this if I need some help, it's supposed to do that because it's the verbatim word of God, okay? And God is saying that all of human beings, every single, look at every one of them, they're walking by us. They're all in loss. They're drowning in loss. Except those who wake up to this message. Except those who actually become woke and realize that, hang on a second, time is running out. I'm asleep. I need to wake up. And after they wake up, once they become woke, they try to undo all the years in time that they were asleep by doing good deeds. Do good deeds to make up for all the missed time they had. They fix their lives around. Once they find out this reality, time's running out, I'm in loss if I don't figure this out. This is what God is saying in 20 seconds, that you're in loss, all of human beings are in loss, except for those who enjoin good, forbid the evil, and they tell people about the truth, and they're patient with anything that they need. So if it's a prayer, whatever, you're patient with it. That's it, yes, guys. She just heard the Quran, and honestly, we're actually all out of Qurans. We've been here. We give out so many, and even though that this is expensive and premium, there's nothing more premium than this. Think this is the victory? It's not the victory. Take this. Let me tell you what the victory is. This. The fact that you have an English translation of the Quran is the biggest victory that you have. It's a full translation in a language that makes sense. You guys get one too, bro. I know you didn't win the Apple Watch, but trust me, this is more valuable. You might not see it right now, but when there's a day of judgment and you realize that, wow, Allah was trying to communicate something to me, this book is what's going to help you out a lot, you know? So yeah, this might look good, but trust me, nothing's more valuable than that. There's an old, there's a new, and there's a final testament, and that's the Quran given to the Prophet Muhammad, who was a brother of Jesus, Moses, Abraham, Noah, Jonah, Jacob, everyone. The Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger, the seal of all the messengers, and this is the book that we're all going to be judged upon. No problem at all. Enjoy the watch. Wait, what? Clap it up. I'm a man right there. Clap it up. Yeah, let's go. My guy. Respect, y'all. Okay. Ladies, take care. God bless you. Take care. Guys, we came out here, gave some dawah. We actually ran out of Qurans, and the Quran is more valuable than this little watch over here. So we don't want to give this out. We'll save it for next time. If you guys liked it, smash 3,000 thumbs up, and we will come out with a new part for this Apple Watch giveaway, guys. Remember, sponsor a Quran. We ran out of Qurans because we don't have any more. Sponsor a Quran, link in the description. For only $2, you can sponsor a Quran, a whole box of 50 plus Qurans, only $100, guys. Support us, sponsor us. The light's about to turn red. We got to go out of here. Until next time, I'm out. First and foremost, what you just heard right now is from a chapter called Asr. In this, Allah, God, is swearing by time. And He's telling us that time is running out. On the day of judgment, the day in which all of mankind will be resurrected, brought back to Allah, and we'll be going to be questioned about every single thing that we've ever done in our lives, okay? A person's going to come to Allah with bad deeds that are from east to west, like all bad deeds, files of bad deeds, okay? They're going to put it on the weighing scale, and that person's going to be like, yo, there's no way I could come back from this. Then an angel's going to pull out one card from his deeds, and that deed is going to be put on the other side of the weighing scale, and that one deed, that one card, is going to outweigh everything. And that card is the testimony of faith, that you believe that there's nothing worthy of worship except Allah, and you believe that the Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God. Okay, so hear me out, Crystal, okay? Jesus, from what you know, has been called many things. Yes. He's been called the Son of God. Yes. He's been called God. Yes. We as Muslims acknowledge one thing for sure. There is nothing worthy of worship except God. Yes. Nothing. No person, not even Muhammad. Peace and blessing be upon him. Muhammad is the number one name in the world, Crystal, but we would never worship him because we only worship Allah. Shirk, polytheism is the greatest sin of mankind that could experience. Okay. We believe Jesus was sent by God. He is not God. He came from God, told us God, we believe in the miracle birth, the virgin birth, and all that stuff. We believe that Jesus was sent by God to teach us how God wants to be worshipped. Fair?
Fair.
Okay. We believe that Allah is the only one worthy of worship. Fair?
Fair.
Okay, good. We believe that the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, is the last and final messenger. Fair? Do you believe in this?
Yes.
Then you're a Muslim. Get it, look at that smile. You're a Muslim. Why are you laughing? This is serious. I'm being so serious. Would you like to repeat after me and say that in Arabic?
I'll try.
Yeah? I'll go solo for you, okay? So say it with me, okay? Ash.
Ash.
Hadu.
Hadu.
An.
An.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illah.
Illah.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ash. Hadu.
Hadu.
An.
An.
Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa.
Wa.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Lahu.
Lahu.
I bear witness.
That there's nothing worthy of worship.
That is nothing worthy of worship.
Except Allah. And
I bear witness
that Prophet Muhammad
is the servant
and messenger
of Allah.
You're a Muslim. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. Brother, you're a Muslim. MashaAllah. You're a Muslim. This guy is a Muslim. MashaAllah. Okay, my brother, teacher. Okay, now I want to give you a thing. The number one thing that's more valuable than anything is this Quran. I know that might seem valuable, but I promise you, there's nothing more valuable than this, okay? And this is a Quran for you, a copy, so you can start reading it in English, okay? You can also take down my number in case you need anything whatsoever, if you need to learn how to pray, which you will, right? And anything that you may need, I'm here to help you. I have a wife, she can help you as well. If you feel more comfortable speaking to a woman, we'll make sure that we take care of you, okay? But that Quran is the most important thing. This is more valuable than any money I could ever give you. This is what's gonna help us, save us on the Day of Judgment. This is the Final Testament. You know how there's an Old Testament?
Yeah.
Now there's a New Testament. There's a Final Testament.
My friend is going to go crazy when he sees me.
Yeah? And you got to tell him that you're a Muslim now. Okay. You're a Muslim now. That's all it. Okay? Right. Thank you, Crystal, so much for playing. We appreciate you. Okay? Thank you. God bless you. Okay? Take down my number, Crystal. Okay? Hey, congratulations on the Apple Watch. Okay? No problem. My guy. God bless
you.
Yes, take it down. Right. SQ. And message me, Crystal. Okay. Yeah, text me right now.
Right.
Message me, and I'll take care of anything that you need.
Thank you.
Take care, Crystal. God bless you. Take care.
SQ.
My man, Tito. Tito, you're a good dude. God bless you, my brother.